Morning, my friends. This morning I want to give you a review regarding this adapter. This is actually a very nice thing to have. What it does is you plug it in a wall socket. It looks different here in South Africa. Then you plug your device in here, your fridge or whatever electronic device. And then when the power comes on, we switch it on, it first go and measure the voltage that is coming through. You'll see here it has an LED display. I'll plug it in now, and then it will give you a L for like if the voltage is under 190 or between 191 and 195 volts, and then if it's 0, 196, so there's like a value to each number. Normally we have like 220 volts, it will give you a number 5, but there's a bad thing to this unit. I plugged it in at my fridge because here in South Africa with a load shedding, when the power comes back on, when they say there's a high voltage or a spike that comes through, that's why I bought this thing. And then I found I saw the fridge is on and then it goes off and then it goes on and then it goes off. Well, what actually happened? Then I go and measure the voltage. Then it says high and then number 9 and then high. So it altered between 245 and 246. But then this is actually, as I said, a bad thing, because then it will actually also damage your equipment because it switches on and switches off and switches on. It can't decide if the voltage is correct or not. But then I went and measured the voltage. Then the voltage is actually 240 volts. But this one said 246. So something tells me the manufacturer or design of this thing is they're not so accurate. Even though the voltage is 240, it's a little bit on the high side. If it would be more accurate, then it will be fine. But then it is on that level where it switches over the whole time. Then I actually remove it. It is made by Alice, or sold it as an Alice product. Alice, all this TV cables and connectors and all the stuff you use and TV connections. It's a very nice thing. But as I said, make sure the voltage is correct. But another thing what I found out is they, certain places in like an year where we stay, they jack up the voltage from or the type of transformer or the design they use, because when in the mornings when the load is high, everybody gets to work, everybody switches on the kettles and all the stuff and the factory starts working, then the voltage drop and then they jack up the voltage to accommodate the lower the side when there's too much demand for energy, then it's like 220. But when there's no load or over the weekends at night times, and then the voltage is very high. So that can be another problem. Let's just plug it in here. So I don't know exactly what is the issue here. Let's just plug it in the plug. Then I switch it on. Then you can see here's the digit. Let me just switch off all the lights here. As you can see what's happening here. See what it does. It says high. Now if it's high, it's not going to give you any output. So that tells you the voltage is already, according to this thing, the voltage is high. So this is a bad thing. So then but when it's on the edge, when the voltage lowers, it's going to switch on again and off again and on again. So just take care, should you get one of these units, see what's happening here. It can cause issues or damage your equipment. Otherwise, I said it's a nice unit. Let's switch it on again. Switch it on. 7. So you start measuring now again. See, it switches on and switches off. So this is when it damages your fridge, especially. Maybe not something else, but there's another thing that happens to us we as a business manufacturing equipment, and then we found out the transformers overheat. Then we found out it's because of the high voltage. When your core saturate, when you start drawing current, it starts causing heat buildup, and then it can also damage your power supply from the unit. So make sure your local municipality voltage is correct within limits before you install this thing in your fridge or your houseware. Okay, that is just my review regarding this adapter. And okay, I hope you enjoy it. It makes sense. Until next time, cheers.